out of the gun. Empty back, well, almost an empty backfield.
It's a tight end way up here.
McElroy lets it go. He's got a man wide open. Julio Jones. And Michael Williams, two tight ends to the left. Mark Dwees Mays in motion, fake the reverse. McElroy will tuck it and run. Dives for the...
And throw the ball more in this game.
McElroy right side. Marquise Mays hangs on. That'd be one this year, and this to get on the board from 48 yards out. It is perfect field, way downfield, third and eight. Blitz. McClain coming. He's held up. Tebow in trouble. And he throws it away over the head of David. McElroy 5 yards back. Good protection, wide open. Colin Peake, number 84. Another big play by Alabama. That one good for 19. Here's Ingram testing the middle. Alabama sat out. And now is the starring tight end for this Crimson Tide. More traditional offense. On the sweep, here's Ingram. Ingram back on the field. Play fake, a slight one. Here's McElroy, deep double coverage. And that one is popped loose from Julio Jones.
Joe Hayden, I believe it is, isn't it?
Yes.
Joe Hayden against Julio Jones. Hayden cuts inside of him. Beautiful. They got to make an adjustment. They do. Florida does.
On third down, McElroy. Not much pressure. Got a man open. First and tip
from Alabama. The biggest difference, I think, in Alabama this year than last year is the emergence of Marquise Mays. And two complimentary receivers.
Toss left side.
Right.
Look at that, 113 already. Toss. Cuts it upfield this time. Good pursuit. McElroy is 5 of 7 so far from the backside. Is that a fumble or a forward pass?
Coming right around Carpenter. Looking to the left side over here. Carpenter replacing their great All-American Andre Smith. But
first down, Alabama. They have dominated here in the first quarter. Ingram up the middle. Touchdown!
Talked about the bear look. Well, at least everybody else talked about the bear look that Auburn used. Well, that time Florida was in the bear look. The knee goes down just as Ingram stretched this one from above.
This is under review, Gary.
Yes, that's what we were looking at. Did the knee come down just as he... That's going to be a penalty, isn't it? Wasn't that back moving at the snap?
By Florida's offense here in the first quarter. Brandon James in motion. Tebow. Drills it. First down. Out to the 7. Right side. Brandon James. Good for a first down. Emmanuel Moody, who's been out the last two games, is in. Tebow fakes the pitch. Turns the corner. Fires it. First down at the net. With Tebow there. Here's the option left side. Boy, he was keeping all the way then, and Eric Anders was there to say
play it well. His man goes away. He knows he has pitch. He stays in assignment football and forces the run.
Green wide right. Here's Demps alongside Tebow. Second down, 11. Tebow dances to his left, settles for David Nelson, who is like the third receiver, and it's going to be third, Caleb Sturgis. Cuts it just inside wide left. Here's the direct snap to Ingram.
Boom.
First down, Alabama. They have dominated here in the first quarter. Ingram up the middle. Touchdown!
Talked about the bear look. Well, at least everybody else talked about the bear look that Auburn used. Well, that time Florida was in the bear look. The knee goes down just as Ingram stretched this one from above.
This is under review, Gary.
Yes, that's what we were looking at. Did the knee come down just as he... That's going to be a penalty, isn't it? Wasn't that back moving at the snap?
By Florida's offense here in the first quarter. Brandon James in motion. T Tebow drills it. First down. Out to the 7. Right side. Brandon James. Good for a first down. Emmanuel Moody, who's been out the last two games, is in. Tebow fakes the pitch. Turns the corner. Cut. Fires it. First down at the net. With Tebow there. Here's the option left side. Boy, he was keeping all the way then, and Eric Anders was there to say.
Play it well. His man goes away. He knows he has pitch. He stays in assignment football and forces the run.
Green wide right. Here's Demps alongside Tebow. Second down, 11. Tebow dances to his left, settles for David Nelson, who is like the third receiver, and it's going to be third, Caleb Sturgis. Cuts it just inside, wide left. Here's the direct snap to Ingram.
Boom.
James at the 23. Oh, he's got a wall set up. Fitzgerald has got to try and stop him and does.
Great tackle.
And option pitch near side. Brandon James. Flag. Play action from McElroy. Tough pass. Marquise Mays from the 34. 33. Up the middle, Richardson bounces off the tackle. And another, and then he gets a block from McElroy. How a third down and 3. Right side. Caught by Mays. Mays in the slot. And again the blitz. McElroy rolling out. Tries to dance down the sidelines. Did he? 9-3, Crimson Tide leads. Straight drop back, pressure, got him. He got for me. You got Roy Upchurch, and he breaks into the secondary, but a 34-yard attempt, P.J. Fitzgerald will hold. Brian Selman is the snapper. Nailed it.
Jesus.
First down, 10 at the 30. Demps on the sweep.
Great play with a long drive here.
Play action, Tebow. Nobody there. Now he's got a couple of blockers. They take Reamer out. Here's Tebow. Out of, Timmy indicated, it's going to be in the Liberty Bowl. First down and 10. Tebow up the middle. Looks for a block. Woodall catches up with him. Tebow pulls. He's got a man wide open. At the goal line.
Pauses and fakes the block. Fake, fake, fake. That's all you need. Beautifully designed play.
He's also back there. Nice one. Oh, and Arenas thought about it. Whoa, he double clutched. Turns out to be the right decision, didn't it? McElroy out of the spread. First down and 10. Corner blitz. McElroy fires it short. How about that? Ingram. Only one man can get him. And he
burns Florida on a corner blitz. The perfect play against the corner blitz. The screen to the halfback. Remember that long pass last?
Or no, he's not in the back.
He's at. I don't think he is in the game. Oh, he's at
left side. Touchdown, Alabama. Down the middle, Tebow. Riley Cooper. Still upright. Arenas.
Tebow. Cooper lines up. He crosses with Hernandez. Three guys goes with Aaron Hernandez. Tebow finds Riley Cooper. And you know, the more you watch this guy,
these are field goals during Urban Meyer's tenure. Not this time. Good. Also back there. Here's the kick. Gets a block, does Dimps. Dive play, nothing. And let's get an injury up. First and 10. McElroy play fake. Deep right side, Mays is there. 17-yard line. Julio Jones, play action. McElroy, he's going to come back to the left. He's got his tight end there. Touchdown, Colin Peak.
Tight end delay and cross. All the flow goes this way. It's a gimmick play. You block, and then you come across. Stamper sees it too late, but it's a perfect throw and a great catch.
Ed Tebow. Play fake. Tebow finally finds David Nelson way to the right, and Nelson does.
Similar circumstances. Can they do it again?
Here's McElroy on the handoff. Left side, it's Richardson. Watch him go. Breaks a tackle. Still upright.
Blocking at the point of attack. The tight ends have to do it, and they are doing a great job. Jim McElwain, the offensive coordinator for Alabama, is having the game of his life, and so is his quarterback.
You know how many yards Alabama's gained now?
Here it comes.
It's coming, yes, indeed. And it does, and McElroy has spikes in his face, and he...
Charlie had the right call on. McElroy beat him.
Right side, Ingram. Cuts back to the left, breaks a tackle.
Wow. Familiar, doesn't it?
It sure does. Upchurch, right side. They try to get Upchurch open in the flat. He was held up at the line of scrimmage. So McElroy says, what the hell?
Oh, man. How would you like to be that defensive back?
Ingram. Amazing night for number 22. Tebow.
I believe they were in the second phase of teams. Watch out.
That is a fumble.
He's actually double teamed on the play. Tebow should have.
Pressure. Wow, right up the middle. The pass is complete to Hernandez. Spins. And
side. Free. Tebow retreats and puts it a short pass to his tight end.
Up. Tebow back. He's hit again as he lets it go, but it's caught. 12 minutes remaining. Got a man. Intercepted.
It's one up to the end zone. It's a touchdown. He just has to get it over the 5-8 arenas. He tries to drill it. He should have put some air under it. Watch this. Touchdown. All he has to do is put some air under it.
Now he had Hernandez by 3 yards.
Yep. He drills it, and the guy from Florida.
Second down and 10. Tebow's got his man. That's Hernandez. It's first down and 10 with a hurry-up offense. Tebow deep, right side, got a man open.
As champions, but they were going for historic.
Yes.
They're not going to get historic.
Richardson fighting his way up near the 50 in this game. Earl Alexander starts in motion. They'll hand it off to Upchurch. Big hole. Stiff arm.
Alabama. Their offensive line keeps playing. They give it to their senior, Rick Upchurch.